rapaz, é. Been writing my songs. Nice. Thank you. How do I decide what to name my tracks? I just, sometimes I'll just pick a word from, like, what this is named. Like, I mean, this is called, like, lo-fi, but, I mean, maybe I'll call this pump or something. But I'll change it later. Like, what I call the beat now won't be necessarily what I name it when I put it out. Yeah, the titles give, you know, at least a starting point. It's better than not naming them. I'll usually either try to find an image that matches what I named it, or just find a new image that I feel like matches the song, and then I'll name it after the image I find. Actually, they'll make a shortcut to do this, but for now, you have to do it this way. Or maybe there already is a shortcut and I don't know it. This is for now. Is that 57 minutes? Do one more. not sure how I feel about this one. I think I've got some good pieces, but. Be all for today. Thanks for tuning in. Peace out.